attended.
Right, but people misunderstand.
But remember, George Bush is the one who said that God told him to go into Iraq.
That's
the same as the terrorists say that Allah tells them. I mean, what's the difference between them and Bush?